deadly riots over the government's plan to avoid defaulting on its loans.
Is that the unemployment keeps rising and it has to keep rising just because you have an excess supply of goods, which is
this is all borrowed money that are
not. They're not sending you. They're not sending you.
Where trees give way to tractors and wildlife to cattle.
Monetary powers control the political structure. This shit's got to go. Go, 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 go.
Let me tell a story about the devil, what he do. The snake, the fake, the way he make you think his lies are truth. Angel disguises light, confusing wrong and right. As above, so below, this is how his story go. He met 200 of his brethren, came and settled down. They changed his place from paradise to an unholy ground. An earthy evil man, created Nephilim. But now the time to strike is right, can't let the devil win. Whoa! He's about to return, he's been prophesied, and I'm here to testify. Only one thing saved for me, and that's G.O.D. He gave his only son for us. Now the devil wanna step to another level, flipping it up. No way we're gonna let that happen. No way we're gonna let that slide. Gonna say his name out loud, y'all. Gonna fight for what is right. No, it's hard to believe it, but he was in the rich like me. That's why I've broken the devil's chains. No longer playing his games. What they will pay is in Jesus' name. Come on, say.
Spiritual wickedness in high places.
Are you ready for?